That cardboard looks like fun to play with.